for the GTO, man.
Thank you.
baby. Oh! Oh! Nice!
I think I'll be the OSA one. I don't hear that why.
Yeah, I might have it backwards. Nonetheless, some Wrangler doing a burnout. I see a Niger staying.
Thank you.
I can't see what happened. There's too much smoke.
I'm not a professional, but I think he blew his engine.
That'll happen. Fire.
We're clear. Send in the Cessna, brother. Cleared for takeoff.
Thank you.
and he is gonna lay it down for you. Here it comes.
Thank you.
see all the black smoke? There it goes.
Yeah. What'd you think?
Cody, that green one.
I think we got to pull it out next time. Let's get running.
Thank you. Look at him, he's good.
Mr. Sam just got it.
Mr. Sam, brother, I'm not gonna lie to you, you gave me about three heart attacks on that.
59 photos. So I'm gonna text you, you know, he's very close.
Not a scratch over here. I mean, you came in incredibly close. Hey, listen, we haven't done really any work to this thing, so now it's time to put our own drive train in and give you a little more horsepower.
373 gear, a little more hump up there, and we're ready to go.
We'll get you a 373 rear gear, a 340 race cam, and we'll get this thing dialed in, brother.
Mr. Sam, everyone.
You want to see if it'll drive on? Ah, he's got both tires going, I like it. I'll bet he's not going to crash as much in his own truck versus my Crown Vic.
Thank you.
You all right, brother? My boy sent you in there good.
Fire up!
Wow, the pit over the fucking beat. Yeah.
Let's hear it for Derek and Maestro.
where he was.
Let's go, Alex George. Keep putting up the walls.